Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to the viewer choice run for Dark Souls 2. The time has come to once again suggest some weapons that I should be using. I reached Dranglake Castle in the last episode, and basically from this point on the whole game is open to us. So I decided that this would be like a good place to have the second kind of suggestion video where you can recommend weapons for me to use. Just to reiterate, currently, I am using the Old Knight Halberd and a whip. So basically, just to once again go over the kind of little rules that I had. Basically, the first rule is to keep it one suggestion per person. The second rule is that I'm not gonna be using any magic. So, well, generally weapons that have magic stats, like for example the Crypt Black Sword, would be okay, but no like actual spells or anything. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the only two rules. I'm really interested with what you're gonna come up with. The last time the suggestions were great. Hopefully they're gonna be the same today, or this time again. Any boss weapon, any Twinkling Titanite weapon, anything you want me to use, suggest it, and I'll pick it up and decide to use it. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Oh, and by the way, before we go, it doesn't mean, despite the new vote, it doesn't mean that I'm gonna be abandoning these two weapons. Maybe the Old Knight Halberd because I have upgraded it to +10, but the whip I'm definitely gonna keep using. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Leave some suggestions, get creative, and I'm probably gonna leave a few days until the next episode to allow everyone to give their suggestions. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see all of you next time. Goodbye.